When will I get my refund on TurboTax? Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create, Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. Once you file your taxes, you might wonder when you'll get your refund. You have to first sign into TurboTax.com 1 or 2 days after you e-file to see your e-file status. Once your return shows as accepted, you can start tracking your refund. To track your federal refund, visit irs.gov/refunds. And follow the steps on the website. 9 out of 10 people who e-file gets their federal refund within 3 weeks. If you send your taxes in mail, the IRS asks that you wait for 4 weeks before looking up for your refund status. The best way to track your state refund is by going to the state taxes website. For that, sign into TurboTax and search for the state refund. Then select "How do I track my state refund?" and choose your state. It can take a couple of days for the IRS and states to update your refund status on their website. If your refund status does not show up right away, try again later in a day or two. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.